Hello everyone. Recently I just did a video on 3.1, harvest, where I was on hard. This time I'll try it on insane. And I'm going to try to end the game by nest invasion rather than by getting those food. So I'm going to use a taunt this time. And let's see how it goes. I think the overall strategy was still pretty much the same. It's got to wait a little bit longer to build up a little bit stronger, but that's all.
This young queen has successfully raised her first daughters beneath the leaf litter of the rainforest floor. The nutritious fungus she fed them as larvae is now dwindling. If they don't find food quickly, they will starve.
In my last playthrough that I only built 7 leaf store. And that's pretty much all I've built this time. Should be more than enough. Because as time goes on, minions will be carrying away the food.
As the sun sets below the horizon, it's better than the double rope wheel, which I've had happen before.
take the taunts because they're better in large army combat. And the stuns. The stuns can only disable one hand at a time. The taunt can kind of distract so many different hands at the same time. And they kind of get a little bit of a healing bonus as well. Stuns used to be my favorite when I playtested them, but I'm in a battle arena and the taunts are just better as far as large group combat versus a single enemy. Yeah, stuns are better, but we're going to fight these guys, so it's going to adapt and overcome. Are coming a little bit too easy for me right now. Alright, I'm going to temporarily bring everybody back in because we got to do some housekeeping here.
Distant relatives of the European Devil's Coach Horse. Despite a few million years of separation, they share the same carnivorous appetite, razor-sharp pincers, and most importantly, a fearsome final form.
I sure did. More so than the majors. A few majors, sure, just kind of oversee things, but the medias are the ones that are going to carry you. Even in a combat situation, they may not look like they're very
Have been cleared from an area to the northeast. Harvesting operations can now continue.
Yeah.